no showing off. A closed book or an open one that's closing shut. It's normal if feel like you're in a hopeless rut, but once you feel something, there's something there to open up. Feel like the Undertaker got me by the throat when I'm choking up, and I don't feel holy, so I sew it up. A funny time we live in, isn't it so unjust? This pandemic stopped us in a track so abrupt, so we slow adjust. We have to take our time, we have to take a breath, and it'll be just fine. I'm staying on my grind, you know we're all winners. Let's eat well like Phil Hogan at a golf dinner. Yeah, I stay in jest, it's true the jokes I relay your best, but trust me when I say it proper.
I hope you're feeling okay, dude, cause I'm feeling kinda okay too. Some days I feel like feeling like there will be no way through. I got a new mindset about my always do. And I mean, I've been making okay moves, and they put me in an okay mood. I mean, I met my soulmate too. God, and you're feeling it so great too. I guess I'm feeling okay, dude, I'm okay.
Some days I wake up and I can't lift my head up, then I remember what I have, and it lives the dread of this life. Can punch you like a Tyson Fury, vicious left hook, but Tyson Fury made it true too. He never let up. Like the Undertaker, he rose again and beat his demons. And when you're feeling decent, it's a decent feeling. I'm thinking more recent than my recent feelings. My mind is more even, I can feel it healing. The sky is the limit, we never feel the ceiling. Feeling like Mystic Mac defeating everything that's breathing. In his younger days or in his older days, now I'm in my focus days, toast in my hopeless days. Toast so much, I need to stop toasting. I flow through life, son, I need to stop floating. I spoke about mine and I hope you're not hopeless. I hope you're doing well, brother, I hope you do notice that.
I hope you're feeling okay, dude, cause I'm feeling